Hey, I just want to remind you guys, In Your Corner, a movie I directed on Floyd Mayweather and Sam Watson, is out now on Vimeo.com. In Your Corner, click the link in the description box. And I would genuinely love and appreciate you guys' support. And don't hesitate to leave a comment and let me know what you thought of the film. And again, I appreciate you guys' support and enjoy the video.
John.
How you doing?
Did, good,
All
you,
right.
did you see the picture of Floyd and Paulie Malignaggi in the gym last night?
No, I didn't see
oh,
it.
You, oh, you didn't see
no,
it?
I didn't
Well,
see it.
actually, they were at Mayweather's gym. Floyd worked out last
Yeah.
night for a little bit of time, and Paulie Malignaggi squared up with a picture with Floyd Mayweather at the gym.
Oh yeah, for a post-off shot. I think that's to just I think that's just to piss Connor off. That's what it's to. It's to spook Connor to make him think he's telling him what's going on.
Do you think he spilled the beans at all?
Yeah. Without a doubt, I do. I think Connor's played dirty by leaking pictures and leaking information. He had an NDA where he couldn't say a word, so Connor's is upset him. I think Connor disrespected him yesterday at the presser by saying, "I've already beaten one boxing fight, I'll do another one." So you had a sly dig at him. Paulie's fuming. Paulie's fuming. So he's thinking, I'm not gonna play ball. I'm gonna tell. I'm grassing you up. I'm 5-0 on you.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what he's doing. So without a doubt, I don't think for one second Paulie was telling him. But that's how it is.
How do you? You've been doing this. You've been really good at commentating for such a long time. How do you commentate, call the fight with such a clear conscience? With you being Paulie Malignaggi, knowing that this motherfucker didn't. Oh, I see. Didn't pay you, you know, quote unquote,
yeah,
didn't pay you, put you in a homeless shelter.
That's what I'm saying, and that's what puts Paul in a bad position. Yeah, that's what put Paul in a bad position. Because Paulie is pissed off. So he's thinking, I'm going to crush you. So Paulie's going to struggle not to be biased. But can we finish this in a
yeah,
minute?
Yeah, I think you got it right. I saw what's happening. All right, John.